All right, the cold front has gone through the state and we have the rain showers around this morning. Temperatures are falling behind the front right now. We're in the 60s, but we're going to be in the 50s for most of the day today. Vicksburg already near 50, 49 degrees, and Natchez 54 degrees in Meadville at this hour. In Meridian, though, the number's still in the 70s, but the front is now coming through Meridian, so the numbers will be falling. And compared to this time yesterday, 25 degrees cooler in Monroe, 30 degrees cooler in Shreveport. Here in Jackson, the number is 8 degrees cooler, but we're going to be a much cooler during the day today. High of yesterday was 82, shattered the record of 77 degrees, and when you average the high and low together, we were 26 degrees above average. Boy, it was warm yesterday. But today, with the front coming through, temperatures actually will be near average for this time of the year, and we do have a few light rain showers across the state this morning. That will be the case until an upper disturbance comes through, helps to clear us out later on this afternoon into this evening. And there it is coming across the Ark-La-Tex region right now. So as we head to the day today, we're going to be cool tonight. The clouds clear a little bit. 38 degrees your low temperature, 40 for Raleigh, 40 for Brookhaven, 38 for Port Gibson, and 38 degrees for Natchez. Christmas Eve and Christmas Day looking good. Bright sunshine, temperatures in the 50s tomorrow, Christmas Day. Highs only in the upper 40s, so chilly, feeling like Christmas outside. So here's your 7-day forecast. 55 on your Sunday, 48 degrees on Christmas Day, 54 on Tuesday, a chance of rain showers around, 48 degrees on Wednesday, cloudy with rain showers around, 55 on Thursday, 53 on Friday, near average. Sunshine and clouds. Temperatures at night will be in the upper 30s to near 40.